not fair! This is all we've been living for! What was even the point then?
The cause of death is hardly of importance. Besides, the breath of life is faint in you as well, child. You were planning to join him once the deed was done, were you not?
Mara, what?
This may be a bit ill-timed, but no matter. It matters not whose life I take first. You're both destined to perish anyway.
Shut the fuck up!
No!
Now then, with what life you have left, answer me this.